Stack up.
And stay down.
Perfect.
Man, there could be
no anything. Ben, don't try to get up. Rest.
Should we tell her that her husband's dead or just let it go?
Over there.
Just let
me
go.
Belisario's convoy avoided this route due to the road being up. You should be able to find a way through on foot.
Ben's over here.
You heard that too, right?
I wonder why I moved here. There's such a thing as too much nature.
Could be worse.
Nothing some fresh air won't cure.
Thank you, Jim.
I got a feeling something's tracking us. Has been for a while now.
Great. As if this wasn't creepy enough. Now we have a genuine creeper. Please, let's make haste before they return.
There's an abandoned shelter ahead. It used to be held by a bunch of crazies. They moved on. Doesn't mean they didn't leave behind a surprise or two. Last I heard, it's in pretty bad shape. You'll have to use some elbow grease to secure it.
By all the tooling!
Need that.
So much for sterile conditions.
Like that shot?
Wonder what's here.
Get myself
I made a creature built that won't fall.
Weakening!
God damn you!
We got it.
What the fuck?
Sorry there.
Save that for me.
Unbelievable.
You hear that? Scalpel, please.
Please don't tell me that I'm hearing what I think I hear.
They are here.
Something's ahead. Can I come out on the other side with a ton of supplies? If we survive, the church! Thank God!
I need that.
Office team captain.
Once more under the breach, eh?
We've been receiving reports of something strange in your area.
I feel this is more than just a mild precipitation.
Less breathing, more bleeding! We should really stick together.
Nothing.
I don't like that.